Even with many pools closed and summer trips not really happening because of coronavirus, your family is still spending some time outside, I'm sure. Lots of you in the sun, which means you need a good sunscreen for protection. Consumer Reports just finished testing them. And we have the results to show you that you don't have to spend a ton of money to get a lot of UV protection. We're all wanting to get outside and enjoy the weather. But it's important to take proper precaution, and we're not just talking face masks.
You don't need to be on a beach to get burned. No matter where you are outside, you need to apply sunscreen to any exposed skin, even if it's cloudy out or not super hot.
You may even need to wear sunscreen indoors if you plan to spend a lot of time sitting near a sunny window.
Glass blocks the UV rays that can cause sunburn, but it can let through some of the UV rays that are primarily responsible for wrinkles and skin cancer.
As part of Consumer Reports testing, sunscreen is applied to subjects' backs. Then they soak in a tub for 40 to 80 minutes, depending on the product's water resistance claim. The area is then exposed to simulated sunlight. The next day, trained experts examine the area for redness. Two top performers are also Consumer Reports Best Buys: Trader Joe's Spray SPF 50+, and Coppertone Ultra Guard Lotion SPF 70. It's important to note all of Consumer Reports' top-rated sunscreens contain an ingredient called oxybenzone, which is a very effective UV filter.
The concern with oxybenzone is that there's some evidence that it's absorbed through the skin more than previously thought. That doesn't necessarily mean it's unsafe, but the American Academy of Pediatrics suggests parents may want to use oxybenzone-free sunscreen on their kids.
Hawaiian Tropic Sheer Touch Ultra Radiance Lotion SPF 50 and Hawaiian Tropic Silk Hydration Weightless Lotion SPF 30 were the highest scoring oxybenzone-free sunscreens in Consumer Reports tests. Although not at the top of the ratings, they're still highly protective. All right, Consumer Reports also recommends parents choose lotion sunscreens for kids and only use sprays as a last resort because kids inhale the spray often, which could cause lung irritation.